in a city like New York who got up and said, okay, enough of this. Let's get on with it. It's more than just about working class people. It's about a city and the life of a city. And it keeps shifting.